Good morning.
But we're so happy that you where God wants you to be.
Building another church.
Cross Church.
Going to do
my support.
Amazing.
Be blessed.
Amazing.
The setup team is
amazing.
We had some good times.
Explosive. Explosive.
Out in home.
You're my family.
Under the Lord Jesus Christ. Just looking for a lot of miracles.
It's both of y'all.
Hopefully we'll see you soon.
Just looking for a lot of miracles.
Go Cowboy! Hell my luck!
Go Cowboy!
Frost Church.
You know that your church is going to thrive.
I saw.
He's a true G.
Just looking for a lot of miracles.
Peace out.
Cross Church.
I'm so happy for you guys.
Just looking for a lot of miracles.
You've been a blessing in our lives.
And lead a song or two.
Yes, right.
Cross Church.
We're wishing blessings upon you.
There's nothing greater in the world.
We're wishing blessings upon you.
There's nothing greater in the world.
We're wishing blessings upon you.
Merry Christmas again.
Bread of life, sent down.
Brandon, Rochelle, we miss you so much, but we're so happy that you're where God wants you to be. I know you're going to do wonderful. Y'all are great, great pastors. Y'all are anointed with God, and I know you're going to do wonderful. I love you and congratulations.
Cross Church, what a perfect name. You picked the right name, you're on the right path, and I know you're going to do great for the Lord. Congratulations on y'all's new adventure, and take it all the way.
Amen. Bye-bye.
Hello, Brandon and Rochelle. I am so excited that you are doing what you were finally born to do. And Rochelle is a perfect fit for all as pastors. Congratulations. And I know there will be many years of success. It'll be hard work, but you all are cut out for it because you came from good stock. God bless you. I love you much. Much success.
Brandon and Rochelle, I want to thank you for accepting the challenge that God made to y'all. Thank y'all for taking this challenge and moving on with your lives and building another church for Praise Church. Praise God. Thank you for it, Lord. Thank you for Michelle and Brandon. Amen.
Don't you miss this, Brandon? Come on, Brandon. You know you miss enjoying coming here and setting up. And I'm really proud and grateful that God is blessing you with a good church and that you're following dreams in the will of God. Be blessed and enjoy.
Congratulations, Brandon and Michelle.
Starting your church.
Come on, Brandon. We can always use your help. But I'm glad that God is guiding you to a better place. Hopefully your setup crew will be as good and as blessed as the one that you've trained us to.
Hi, Brandon and Michelle. I'm so happy for both of you. I know that you're going to touch many lives and your ministry will be just explosive. And I love y'all and good luck in your ministry.
Congratulations, Brandon and Rochelle. You guys are awesome part of Praise Church, and I'm just so excited for what you all are doing out in Houma. I know that your members will be blessed and privileged to have you all as their pastors, and we wish you the best of luck.
Congratulations on your new church, and I'm really happy.
All right. Say praises and blessings to Brandon starting a new church. It's an awesome thing to be spreading the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Me and my family just wish you the best. And glory to God.
Rochelle and Brandon, what could I say? You guys are amazing. You are awesome. You have been more than enough to all of us. You fed into our lives. Brother Ruben and I, my husband did his earlier. Brother Ruben and I, we thank you for everything that you've done for us. And we know that God got some amazing things for you guys in the future. Be blessed.
God bless.
Yes, indeed. We set the equipment up. Getting everything ready for service.
Be ready.
I just want to congratulate you all, and we love you.
Love you.
Love you.
I'm so happy for you guys. You have done a lot.
I miss
you,
Brandon.
You're like brother and sister to me, so I'm excited. God bless you guys.
I miss you,
my
Brandon.
My turn. Move. Merry Christmas.
Come on.
And hopefully we'll see you soon.
And we want to tell Brandon and Rochelle congratulations, and we know God's going to bless them for the journey that he has for them, and the church that they are about to start will be blessed by Jesus, and just look for a lot of miracles.
We know that when you have character as Brandon and Rochelle has, then we know that God is going to bless them, and that everything that they've put in to the church, everything that they've put into their lives, that God is going to bless. And we just congratulate you and know that you're going to do well. We know that your church is going to thrive. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Say amen. Say okay. You want to say congratulations,
say
Brandon?
Say congratulations.
And Rochelle?
Say congratulations.
No.
Sorry, Brandon.
Brandon and Rochelle.
Go Cowboy!
Congratulations, Brandon and Rochelle. I got a new church that y'all have created through the times that you have had. You know, yeah, we had some good times at our Praise Church. But it's time for you to move on to y'all church and have y'all church family be rising up. Risen up, I'm about to say. And God bless you. I love you. Bye!
Congratulations, Brandon, on the new church, man. It's J.D. here just wishing you many blessings, abundant grace, everything. A new part of the body is being born. This is not a mission that God would set you on to have you fail. So I expect success, and you should also. Much love. Peace out.
Brandon and Rochelle, I love you. Brandon, I'm going to miss you singing my song by Satchmo. So you be blessed. I'm going to be praying for you all.
Hi, Brandon and Rochelle. We're wishing blessings upon you, and we pray that you're such a blessing in the lives of people in Homewood, just like you've been a blessing in our lives.
Brandon and Rochelle, we're so excited for y'all, and we're so proud of y'all, and we just can't wait to see the new church and visit the new church. And
we love y'all, and we believe that this church is going to prosper, because Brandon, one of the biggest things about Brandon I know is he's real. Brandon's real, he's not fake, and he's a true G. And that's all.
Congratulations.
Brandon and Rochelle, congratulations. I know you're going to do well. What I love about both of you is you have the ability to make everyone, when you're speaking to them, the most special person in your life. And I appreciate you and pray God's blessings on your church. You certainly have my support. Love you and wish you well.
Brandon and Rochelle, we're so happy for you and you starting this new church down there and the work for the kingdom of God. We know you're going to be a blessing to the people and to the kingdom and everything that you do. We're so proud of you.
Very proud of y'all. Love y'all so much.
Wish we were there. We hope to see you soon.
I want to say congratulations, Brandon and Rochelle, the Maddox, on starting your new church in Houma. There's nothing greater in the world than a man and woman to go out and say, I'm going to start a church. I'm going to win souls. Nothing more important than life. Congratulations. Keep it up.
We're going to miss you, Brandon. The setup team.
That's right.
The setup team. Thanks for showing us how to do it.
Yeah.
God bless you. God bless. Come back and see us.
Yeah, we miss you.
And lead a song or two.
Yes, right.
Congratulations.
Brandon and Michelle, I'm so excited about this new chapter that you and Maddox are going into, and I'm praying great blessings on you guys. Of course, I love y'all because you're my family, but also there's a spiritual covenant connection that's there, and we are praying for you guys, and we just are so proud.